Hey, Mom.
Hey, sweetie.
Okay, don't freak out, but I got some tattoos.
What? No. See, they're small. They're just little, right? They're cute, right?
Oh, no, honey. Like the Kardashians say, you never put a bumper sticker on a Bentley.
Well, I don't know if you've noticed this, Mom, but I am not a Bentley, okay? I am a mentally ill, used up Toyota Corolla. Who abuses the speed limit and forgets to change her oil from time to time and has been in one too many accidents and has to put bumper stickers on it to distract from all the dents on the outside.
Do you need to see a doctor?
No.
I'm just gonna go get another tattoo.
No!
So recently, Selena acquired chickens and she named one after me.
This one is Chris.
And I too have acquired chickens and I'm naming the black and white ones Selena. And the other ones, this is Berta. You are the dancing queen. This is Betty.
It's a good day for singing a song.
And she's got a little white on her. And this is Brenda. Brenda's a bitch.
Let's go see if these birds laid any eggs. Let's see. We got eggs?
Oh, damn!
Mama's making eggs. Look, wow, we got four. We eating good today, boy.
Selena. There you go. Ow. Shit, okay. You're lucky I love you. There you go. How you head move? Ow, Selena. Oh, oh shit. Oh, not all of them. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Where could you guys go?
I don't know how to get them back in. Look at, oh, Berta. Berta's like, how'd you guys get out there? Berta, here. Come on up, yep.
We need to go back. No, this way. Berta, don't. Berta, this way. This way. Don't. No attitude, Brenda. This is how to herd chickens 101. Selena, oh, what a good girl. Look at her. Oh, Brenda.
Whoa! Oh! Brenda!
Jessica's gonna try. Oh yeah, teamwork. Where's the dream work?
Good job.
There you go. Oh good. Oh wait, no, that's Berta. That's not Brenda.
Good job.
Betty.
Come on, Betty.
Oh, good job, Betty. All right, Brenda.
Let's go. Get your butt moving.
Oh gosh, Jessica's got that
over
mom
here.
Authority.
Let's go.
Yes,
go
Jessica. Ahead. We got the chickens back in the cage.
Oh, that's a nice cafe. There's no seats open though.
Yeah.
Oh, ma'am, I see you almost done your food. Are you almost done here? Can we borrow some of the chairs you're not using?
No. I'm working, and my bags are on the chairs, so.
Wow. Okay. I'm just gonna go up and order. Do you want a croissant?
Yes, please.
Okay, just wait here. We'll figure out where to sit later.
Stop staring at me, you little creep. Get lost.
Ow, you're hurting me.
What the? What are you doing?
No, I don't want any candy, strange lady.
No. It's okay.
Stranger danger.
Okay, I'm leaving.
Hey, Riley. Oh, look at that. There's an empty table.
Yeah, crazy.
That worked out. Oh, and I had to order you a muffin because the guy in front of us got the last croissant.
I'll be right back.
You know when you order stuff online, when you're really tired under the influence and you forget about what you ordered? I don't remember ordering this. You're like, oh, is it a jacket? Is it a little lamp or something? Nope. It's
a life-size cutout of Bob. Hey, it's a cool sweater. I like it.
Listen, I don't need your passive-aggressive attitude.
I'm being serious. I like your sweater.
What?
The design is really cool.
Actually?
Yeah.
Really?
Really. Why are you being so weird about it?
I'm not. I just really appreciate you.
Because usually you dress like a single 75-year-old boomer who lives alone with her 12 cats. who exclusively shops at Macy's or Walmart.
The prices are very reasonable.
Or an organic gluten-free thrift store that doubles as a matcha cafe.
What does that even mean? And also, is that a real place?
So you think you're all cool now because you have a nice sweater?
No, I just...
Because you're not. You're still weird as f*** and you look like the bottom of a lumberjack's foot. And you know what else? I have to say that you are literally
okay, this is how men see me.
That explains so much.
How women see me. I'm a hot mess, mate. This is why I'm single. How my friends see me.
Do you or do you not feel bonita?
I feel bonita.
Wonderful, because you look bonita.
Hey guys, so I'm really upset. I got my hair done. It's short. It's the shortest it's ever been. Which I'm not upset about that. I love the hair. I just forgot to make a really cool transition video. So I'm just going to give you a really... This is my hair. This is...
It's a proper pixie. I'll show you the sides. Very aerodynamic. Feeling good. Show you the back. Don't even gotta pay for it. It's nice, isn't it? It's low maintenance. Not a lot of mileage. It's like selling a car. I don't know what I'm doing. Anyway, I like my hair. That's it.
Let me know when the exit's coming up.
In a kilometer, get in the right lane.
Perfect. Let me know when the exit's coming up.
We passed it 2 exits ago.
What? Let me know when the exit's coming up.
In 3.5 kilometers.
Oh, okay, cool.
3.4.
Okay.
3.3.
I got it.
3.2.
You don't have to-
3.1.
Shut up!
You might want to get in the right lane.
Oh, is it coming up?
Yeah, in about 30K.
When's the next exit?
Right here.
Oh! Is the next exit coming up?
I'll keep going a couple exits.
Oh, is that what the map says?
No, but it's fine. I got it.
Okay, that's great. But what does the map say?
It doesn't matter. We don't need it. I know where we're going.
Yes, we do.
No, we don't.
I'm pulling over.
If you're single and want love in your life, break up with your imaginary partners.
So many people said me this. No.
It's so nice to finally get out and go to dinner without the kids.
Ah, agreed.
Hello, welcome. How may I help you and your friend?
Girlfriend.
Do you have a reservation?
No, I've never needed one here before.
No. Well, we are completely full, so we cannot serve you.
Then why do I see 4 empty tables right there?
Those are reserved.
For who?
Other people.
Ah. Oh. I do not see any other people here.
They're running late, I guess.
All of them?
Yes.
Let me ask you this. Todd, do you like your fingers?
Oh, no. I don't understand the question.
Let me rephrase. Do you like your fingers being attached to the rest of your body?
Are you implying that you would take off my fingers?
I did not say that. Did I say that, Janet?
She didn't say that. You said that.
But now that we have that all sorted, you can sit us in one of those 4 tables that we both know nobody is coming to sit in tonight. And you can keep your pretty little fingers so you can go home to your extremely unsatisfied wife and actually put them to use for once. Deal?
Right this way.
You weren't actually gonna take his fingers, right?
Of course not.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, I just had the most intrusive thought. Oh, I get those all the time. What was yours?
I just imagine trying to shove this entire muffin into my mouth at once.
Oh, that's not really an intrusive thought. That's more of an impulsive thought.
Oh.
Yeah, no. An intrusive thought would be, I want to shove your muffin down your throat like it's a tube sock in a vacuum pipe. Hypothetically.
Oh, okay. Okay, so intrusive would be, I want to pick up this muffin and throw it at the wall as hard as I can.
It's close.
It's close. Intrusive would be more like, I want to throw this stale rock hard muffin at an innocent bystander walking on the street, preferably a child holding a balloon, to see it topple over like a bowling pin while it watches the only thing that brought it joy that day float away into the abyss. You know? Hypothetically.
Shit.
Oh, me when your mom comes to my...
Oh, isn't it sweet how our kids are playing together?
Yeah, it's adorable. They're probably playing house together or something.
Oh, yeah, probably. Your father and I have called this family meeting to tell you. You tell them.
Emma's getting a divorce.
What? No!
I'm sorry, honey, but we've already decided. You must choose.
Choose what?
Who to live with full-time, or who to visit on the weekends.
But what about Christmas?
See? Look what you're doing to this family!
Well, I wasn't the one to sleep with Stacy from HR, and after our son Mario disappeared...
Emma made a mistake!
This marriage was a mistake!
Mama, Papa! It's a me, Mario!
Does this mean we could double the presents?
We would be good friends. Sounds like a pterodactyl. You guys know I could do a raptor noise? Ready? I think the waiter is coming with your food. He's gonna walk away, isn't he?
It's the worst.
It's the worst, and you're so hungry, and you could smell it, and it's the worst when somebody else orders exactly what you ordered, and you know what it is, because you go to that restaurant all the time, alone, maybe, but since you have nobody sitting with you, that's the only thing you're thinking about is the food that you're gonna eat alone, but still. Anybody else go to restaurants alone? Just me?
Can you pronounce this word in Spanish?
Oh, okay.
I go first.
Okay.
And then you open your mouth.
Okay, I love her, by the way. Estoy asustada. Yo no sé.
Okay, all packed up, ready to go. Did you put Jessica in the car seat okay?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Positive.
Positive.
Maybe I should sit back there with her. No. All right, all packed up, ready to go.
Yep.
Yeah, oh, I feel like I'm forgetting something, though.
We got the floaties, towels, beer. I think we're good.
Yeah, it's probably nothing. Let's go.
Christina's not in the car.
What? Oh, shit.
You're the oldest. She's your responsibility. This is on you.
All right, all packed up, ready to go. Let's hit the road, Jack.
And don't you come back. Let's do it. All right, here we go.
Oh, my God, what was that?
That was Jacob.
What?
You're okay. Whack it off.
He doesn't walk yet, Kara.
Still?
You left him on top of the car.
Hey,
this is on you.
Hello? Guess what, guys? I got my first tattoo.
Oh, no way.
Cool.
Oh, this should be good.
Oh, let's see. Va.
Sure.
No,
yeah.
Wait. Let me guess. What is the most basic white boy tattoo? A lion with a crown.
No.
A Roman numeral clock with an anchor in front of it.
Yeah.
No?
No. It's probably like barbed wire. Trees growing up his arm.
Oh, yeah.
It's one of the trees.
Oh, yeah. Ooh. Or an infinity sign.
Oh, yeah.
It's probably like a compass inside a rose.
With a snake around it.
Oh, yeah.
Laugh it up, all right? Because I tricked you. Okay, I haven't got a tattoo yet, but I'm going to get a tattoo. And I knew you guys would make fun of me for it, so now I know what not to get. So suck it!
Jeez, what's his problem?
Okay, ready, Colby?
Yeah.
Okay.
What's up, guys? It's Sam and Colby. And we're here to-
That cat ball went off!
What?
If there's a spirit here, make a sound.
Dude, did you hear that? What was that?
I farted. We've been told this is like the spookiest, most haunted place in the house. So, I'll check it out.
Don't close the door, Colby!
I won't! Dude, I'm not going to.
We're halfway through the video and
Buy the merch!
Buy the merch! Like the video, buy the merch! Subscribe, subscribe, subscribe!
Thumbs up!
Okay, pose. That's hot. That's hot.
We got Colby here, doing the Estes method. Is there any spirits here that want to talk to me? Yes. What do you want to say? You're a little bitch.
Hello, my little ravioli, my tortellini.
Oh, hey, Ma.
Hey, Onona.
It's almost noon, and you're still in your sweatpants.
Riley, can you tell your Nona it's a Sunday and we're having a movie day?
Mom told me to tell you that it's Sunday.
Can you tell your mother that I just watched an 8-part series on Netflix about how screens rot your brain?
Nona told me to tell you she watched an 8-part series.
You want to tell your Nona to repeat the sentence she just said and realize how backwards idiotic that just sounded?
Mom told me to
tell your mother we forced her to go outside, rain or shine, until the sun went down, and look how she turned out.
Nona said...
You want to tell your Nona I got bullied every day by the neighbor kids because she stuck me outside, and that's probably why I have trust issues and social anxiety and need to go to therapy on a daily basis?
Tell your mother back in my day, we didn't go to therapy. We did the healthy thing with our feelings, the three Bs. Beat down, bury, and bottle.
That doesn't seem healthy.
Can you ask your Nona why she's even here?
Tell her I'm here because I wanted to ask if you guys wanted to go to the movies with me.
You tell your Nona.
Well, that was rude.
No, oh, come on.
Hey, Chad.
What's up?
We need to get some stuff to set up for Katrina's new at-home office. Can you come shopping with us? We don't know enough about tech stuff.
Oh, no, I'm good. You live in our basement for free. It wasn't a question.
Well, that's fair. What do you even do for a job, Katrina?
None of your business.
Yeah, but they're letting us work hybrid now, so I need to make homey office at home.
Okay, yeah, let's go to Staples Canada, then.
Alright, we'll probably have to go to some other stores too, though, right?
No, you can get all the things you need to work from Staples Canada. Ergonomic chairs, sit-stand desks, all the technology, paper, pens. Staples.
Okay, but I don't think you can get chairs from Staples.
Like this gray matter ergocentric chair? Staples.
But you can't get the computer back.
Like the solo hybrid briefcase backpack? Staples.
Okay, but not a whiteboard.
Gray matter dry erase and bulletin board combo? Staples.
Fine. Let's go to Staples Canada.
Sorry, what's that? I couldn't hear you from my noise-canceling Buzz headphones from Staples.
You're pushing it.
Alright. This turned out great. Looks great. Thanks for your help, Chad.
No problem. I take tips, you know. I'll be in my rent-free basement that I'm super thankful for. Thank you.
So I'm one of those people that just like to like learn things randomly. Like I'm relearning guitar and I'm learning ASL right now because I think that that's important and really interesting. So here's like a little tidbit of what I've learned so far. All right, here we go.
What have you done? Yes.
It doesn't work very well.
No.
Oh.
What's the point?
I thought this would be fun to try. Okay, do I have friends? But what about the ones that they don't like me? What about the one I talked to today? She's my best friend. She doesn't like me? Selena! What do I do? She likes her other friends more? Does she have any other friends?
All right, you guys ready to go to the park?
Yeah!
Yeah, but I need a coffee in me before we get there.
You can wait until after.
If I don't have coffee in my body by 10 a.m., bad things happen. You know that.
Okay. Let's go to A&W for an A&W $1 coffee then.
A&W for coffee?
Yeah, A&W brewed coffee is delicious. And it's organic fair trade coffee, too.
Oh, fancy.
Yeah, and it's $1.
$1?
$1.
What about a medium coffee?
$1.
What about a large coffee?
$1.
$1?
$1.
$1?
Yes, and that promotion is only on till November 30th, so can we go to A&W now?
Oh, this is delicious. You happy?
I think you need this more than I do.
All right, class, quiet down, please. Quiet, coyotes.
Okay, thank you.
Alright, quiet down! Shut the f*** up!
Okay, anyway.
Yeah, and hey, no running in the halls!
Yeah, it was a wild night. Hold on a second. What?
Hey, Princeton. Oh, Georgetta with a Y pushed you? Okay, well, I did see you push her first, so how about we go and apologize to each other, okay? Okay.
What do you want, Princeton?
Oh, Georgetta with a Y pushed you?
Good, because I saw you shove her into the lockers like the little that you are.
Didn't your mom ever tell you that snitches get stitches and end up in ditches? And that's not gonna fly well where you're going, buddy. Little hint, it's not Princeton, okay? It's San Quentin.
Hey, Kinsley Annika, can you please put your phone away while I'm teaching?
No.
No? Okay, well then you can march your little butt down to the principal's office, Missy.
Hey, Kinsley Anakin Skywalker. It's not my name.
I don't care. Put your phone away while I'm teaching, all right?
No.
No? Who are you texting?
None of your business.
Oh, okay. Can I see your phone for a second? Okay, great. Yeah, that's awesome.
Why would you do that?
It's none of your business. Okay. Anyway.
What's wrong? Oh, I just imagined I tripped and fell eyeball first onto this pen.
What?
Oh, it would suck. Anyway.
Do you want to try to hold her?
Oh, yeah. I kind of want to drop it, though.
Go away.
It's fair.
What you thinking about, babe?
Oh, I'm just thinking about how long I'd last before I pass out if you suffocated me with this pillow.
I'm joking!
You ever just want to walk out into traffic?
What? No! I feel like I'd live if I got hit by a car.
No, you wouldn't. Just tuck and roll onto the hood, you know?
I wonder if we'd die if this elevator started to freefall.
Excuse me?
I think if I jumped right before it landed, I'd be Gucci.
I don't think that's how gravity works.
You want to find out?
Okay, this is my floor.
Have a good one.
Hey guys, come in.
Hey, you could use a rug out here for your guests to wipe their feet, eh?
Yeah, I don't really like the look of that, so.
Okay, just a suggestion. I guess you need actual guests to come to your house anyway, though, eh?
Dad, what are you doing?
You hear that?
Need some WD-40.
Alright.
Okay.
So this is the kitchen.
Oh, interesting color choice.
Yeah, I thought it was a little different.
Yeah, no. What is this? Diarrhea green or?
It's sage. It's a mistake, is what that is.
Your knobs are loose.
Dad, don't worry about that, please.
Here's the dining area.
Oh, wow.
Mm-hmm.
It's nice.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Thanks. And I thought I could spruce it up by maybe bringing that little side table. What did you do?
Oh, come on. It looks better like this.
Dad, what are you doing?
Yeah, I tested your water pressure. It is mediocre at best.
It doesn't bug me, so...
Well, I disassembled the shower head because I think that's the problem. So you're going to need to buy a new one. Until then, you don't have a shower.
Get out.
Look what I got.
Oh, nice. We can't let the kids see, though.
Kids see what?
Da what?
Oh, nothing.
No matter what, we can't let them know about the C-A-N-D-Y.
Yeah, no.
Oh, and also we have to take them to go get the S-H-O-T-S's today at the D-O-C-T-O-R-S's today.
Oh, yeah, if they knew that ahead of time, they would totally F-R-E-A-K-O-U-T.
Yeah. Oh, and while we're out, we should grab some more A-L-C-A-H-O-L. Good call.
Yeah. All right, you guys ready for a quick car ride?
Okay. But only if you give us the C-A-N-D-Y. It's in the C-U-P-B-O-A-R-D.
And you misspelled alcohol.
I am hella lost in this convo right now.
Oh, it makes me want a hot dog real bad.
You look absolutely, completely, and utterly beautiful.
You look amazing.
Oh my god. You are like a ray of sunshine.
Wow! You look great! Ugh, wow!
I don't... No.
Yeah, no. I'm gonna wear this to the party if that's alright.
Well, don't you look quite pretty? Do you think you're better than me? I think not.
You know what? I wasn't sure about your outfit at first, but now I love it.
Oh my god, come in! You look terribly cold. No, not like, terrible, just... you look great. You look so beautiful.
Oh
All right. What's on the list of things to do today, Memory?
Yeah, it looks like a lot. We have a total of 28 tasks to do today.
That's more tasks than holes in a misunderstood emo kid's pants. Well, let's start with the most important first.
Yeah, we do have that paper to write, which will take the longest.
Perfect, let's do
that. But we do have several calls to make before the end of the day.
Okay, let's do those then first.
But we can't do those calls until we shower and get ready, because most of them are Zoom meetings and FaceTimes.
Okay, well...
And we also have family coming over at 4, and the place is an absolute disaster.
Just make her do something!
On it.
What in Mother Mary Fudge Knuckles is going on, Memory?
I don't know, sir. Everything seems to be shut down.
What? Why is it so cold in here now?
Yeah, whole thing's frozen. We are out of commish.
What do you mean? We have a million things to do!
Yeah, doesn't matter. We are overwhelmed and in freeze mode, my guy.
Damn it, for how long?
Couple minutes, couple hours, couple days.
I got 20 bucks on a couple days at least.
Mm-hmm.
We don't have time for this horseshit!
Okay, okay. Let's go shower. We need to shower. Okay.
Oh, we're back online! Oh, thank the Lord!
Nope, but you can thank me. We have way too much stuff to do. We can't waste any more time.
Thank you?
Yeah, it's like a lesser of two evils. Also, you owe me 20 bucks.
I quit.
Hey, Mom, can I go to Alex's for a sleepover tonight?
I don't think so, sweetie. I can't do a repeat of last time.
No, I promise it won't happen again.
Fine.
Yes!
Later that night.
Hey! It's 3 o'clock in the morning.
I'm really sorry, I tried.
Do we have to go in there? Your sisters always make fun of me and interrogate me.
Yes, we do. And no, I'm sure it'll be fine.
Hey guys, you remember my boyfriend Simon.
Hey guys.
Steve, what's up?
Yeah, how's it hanging, Sergio?
It's Simon. You know what? I'm just gonna step up for a sec.
Why are you going outside, Stanley?
Yeah, what's up? You, smoke?
Are you talking about...
I didn't say that.
She didn't say that.
Is that what I said?
It's not what you said.
So Samuel smokes the devil's lettuce.
What? No! No, I don't!
Then why are you going outside, Sean?
To make a call!
Oh, okay.
Makes sense.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
You know who else makes calls, Sonny?
No.
We'll give you a hint.
Rhymes with rug reeler.
No! Would you guys stop?
He's having a hard day, okay? We got pulled over on the way here. That's why we're late, so quit packing it on.
Okay, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Yeah, we're sorry.
Sorry.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Why'd you get pulled over?
Probably looking for his rugs.
Rut-row.
That's good.
That's it, I'm leaving.
Simon!
Oh, come on, Seamus, it was Rust-a-row.
That was really runny.
Thank you.
I hate you guys.
Love you!
Hello, everybody, and welcome back to school. Why don't we reintroduce ourselves and tell a little fun fact about the winter break?
Oh, this is like our mother's meetings.
Your mom's meetings?
The ones where she talks about her issues.
Oh, therapy?
Oh, my mom takes me to those. We all sit in a circle like this, too.
Oh, yeah, I think my daddy used to go to those, too.
Oh, not anymore.
Nope. He's in jail now. I feel like those Canadians always run those meetings, too, because they always call it AA.
AA? Oh, no, no, that's not what we're doing. Riley, why don't you just start it off?
Hi, I'm Riley.
Hi, Riley.
And last week, I took a sip of my mom's spicy juice and then took $3 out of her purse to buy candy from Tony.
Who's Tony?
Hi, I'm Buddy.
Hi, Buddy.
And I put a metal fork in the microwave yesterday to see if it would explode.
Did it?
Yep.
Okay, this isn't what this is supposed to be, so I think we're just gonna stop.
What's up?
Okay.
My name's Tony.
Hi, Tony.
All right, let's get down to the brass tacks. I got gushers going for $1 apiece. I got a 2-for-1 deal going for fruit by the foot. And for any of you heavy hitters, I got warheads going for $3 apiece. And they're hard to come by, so there's no negotiating that.
Are you even in this class?
Don't get your panties in a twist, Toots, okay? I'm in Miss Reznikoff's first grade class. I'm just trying to do business.
Can I have a pack of gushers and a warhead?
You got it.
No, no, no.
I know I don't usually talk to you guys like this, and most of you probably don't want to see this, but this is for anybody else who needs to hear this. I have been seeing so many women on this app with their life together. They get up, they drink water, they have
green juice and egg whites and oatmeal, and they exercise a lot. Bless them. I'm on my third cup of coffee. It's 10 a.m. I'm wearing half the makeup on my faces from yesterday. And I haven't worked out. We don't need to talk about it, but I just want to say, it's okay that you don't have your life together. Because I don't. And I'm not going to change, because I don't really care. I'm probably going to have a piece of toast with peanut butter and jam right now.
Oh, honey, I hear you and your feelings are valid. I want to understand why you're feeling this way. Why don't we go get an ice cream and we could talk about it? If you don't stop crying in 2 seconds, you're going to be standing up on the car ride home if you catch my drift. That's what I thought.
Mom, can you buy this for me?
Oh, well, right now we can't get that, but maybe we can wait for your birthday or for Christmas. How does that sound?
Mom, can you buy this for me?
No.
Your dinner, sweetie.
I actually don't eat gluten anymore, Mom.
Oh, okay. I didn't know that. But now that I know, I will go do some research and see what other options we have, okay?
Here's your dinner. I actually don't eat gluten anymore, Mom. The f*** did you just say?
No, you can't go to your friends because you didn't finish your homework.
Well, I'm gonna call social services.
Okay, let's take a breath. You sound like you're feeling stressed out. Why don't you go get your homework, come here, and I can help you as much as I can. And then maybe when you finish it, you can go to your friend's house.
No, you can't go to your friend's because you didn't finish your homework.
Well, I'm gonna call social services.
Oh, okay. Okay.
What are you doing?
I'll just call on him for you. What? Is that all right?
No.
There you go. It's ringing.
No.
I take it.
Okay, fine. I'll do my homework.
That's what I thought.
Hey, what's up?
Not much.
So you're having a chill day so far? The sweater helps. Okay, so what did you do this morning?
Just came from my auntie's funeral.
Oh, I thought you said your day was chill.
Yeah, it's a bit nippy, so?
Well, are you okay?
No, I'm Chris.
You're unbelievable.
Thanks.
Anyway, I was gonna ask you, do you wanna hang later?
Who?
You.
Me?
Yeah.
No!
Maybe if you asked me last week, but
no!
Why?
Because life's worth living, man! What is up with you?
Not much!
Oh my god, so you're not down?
Where?
To hang!
No!
Oh my gosh, you're killing me.
You tried to first. All right, guys, I got us a haircut, so what do we think?
I would have personally liked to have been consulted first. I wasn't mentally prepared to look like an off-brand Justin Bieber just yet.
Okay.
I approve of this cut.
Oh, good, you like it.
It's very practical for combat situations, less to grab onto.
It's not why I got it, but...
Less grabability could be a negative too, if you know what I mean. And for those reasons, I'm out.
This isn't Shark Tank, you can't just...
No!
Where's the flow, bro?
I'm sorry, I don't even know who I am anymore.
Chad.
Chad's dead. And you killed him.
I think it's kind of hot.
Yeah, it's kind of growing on me too.
Well, I think we look chic. Oh, we could be in one of those Vogue magazines or something.
Oh, yeah, but you're still dressed like Adam Sandler, so maybe like People magazine or something.
How dare you? I just can't believe the betrayal. Like, how dare she cut her own head of hair? Like...
Well, I think it makes us look, permission to swear,
granted,
badass. Super badass.
Awesome! And Riley, what do you think?
Do you like it?
Yeah, I do.
If it's okay with you, it's okay with me.
So, we starting a boy band or what?
Hey, Ma, what are you doing here?
Oh, just wanted to stop by and visit.
Oh, well, Chad's over. We're just about to have dinner.
Hey, how's it hanging? My left one's hanging a lot lower than the right. I'm starting to think I should get it checked out.
Chris, you want to come in for dinner?
What are you having?
Just some leftover meatloaf.
Ma, Ernie, start the car.
Wait, what, you're leaving? You just got here.
If your father and I don't feel like cooking dinner, we just go to people's houses we know around dinner time, and 9 times out of 10, they invite us in. And if we don't like what they're cooking, we just move on to the next house.
That's diabolical.
Yeah, I do it too.
So when I invited you over Tuesday morning when I was crying and you pushed it to 6 p.m., it's because you just wanted free dinner?
Maybe.
Unbelievable.
Riley gets it.
I only agree to go to Costco with you because I know I'll get a hot dog and ice cream out of it.
What the...
Yeah, anyway, it smells like your neighbor Carol's cooking a roast, so I'll see you later. Oh, but are you guys having dessert at all? Because we'll...
Are you my Uber?
Yeah, I'm the Uber. Hop in. How old are you?
36.
Yeah? Okay. We'll say plus 8.
64.
Huh.
Sounds pretty right.
Who's Ben Affleck married to?
J-Lo.
What? No! Really?
Yeah.
What? I thought he was married to Jennifer Gardner.
Not anymore.
Oh.
Well, now my day is ruined. Shame. Shame.
So do you have that Benjamin Button disease or something?
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
Does anybody else know?
No.
That's all right. I'm like a vault. I'll take it to the grave. I'm the best at keeping secrets.
Okay.
For example, a couple years ago, my best friend tells me that she's pregnant, yeah? Get this. It's not her husband's. It's the local ups driver's.
Ups?
Yeah, the guy that drives the big van with the door blown out with the boxes in the back.
You mean UPS?
I don't know what that is. Either way, he put a baby ups her box and the poor bastard doesn't even know it. Shame. Shame. But I never told her so. So, where you headed? Then she's gone.
Oh, look, a jaywalker.
Oh, yeah.
I could just run him over like a speed bump.
What?
Not actually.
Why are you speeding up? Just to scare him a little. He shouldn't be jaywalking.
Oh, I hate going over bridges.
Yeah. One little turn, I could turn this car into an airplane.
What?
Temporarily. Hey, do you think if I hit the divider on the on-ramp dead on, it would split the car in half cleanly?
No.
No. What about a pole? You think we'd get decapitated if that semi-truck stopped abruptly and we went under it?
I don't know.
I think if I opened the door and jumped out, I'd survive.
I'm going 60 miles an hour. No, you would not.
And what if I tuck and rolled?
Could you stop?
Drop and roll. I hate you.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Come here. Give me a kiss. Good morning, beautiful.
Oh, dear God.
What?
Your breath smells like ass.
Oh, come on.
God, it smells like a raccoon with gangrene crawled into your mouth and set up camp in your back molars.
That's a bit dramatic.
You know, I never wondered what the inside of a dying whale would smell like, but now I know. I sympathize with Jonah.
Okay.
Hey, you wanna...
Oh, I haven't shaved, so I don't...
Oh, no, yeah, okay. Yeah, whatever. It's fine.
Hey, you wanna... You know?
Yeah, sure. But you gotta know, I could braid what's going on down there.
So?
Like a film location scout came by the other day, and that's where they decided Jumanji 3 is gonna be filmed.
It's elaborate.
Little known fact, Guns N' Roses based the song Welcome to the Jungle based on what's going down in my basement quarters right now.
Great, because that is no land I refuse to conquer. And I'll bid you the best of luck, sir. I'll see you on the other side. You're a great man. Why did we turn Scottish?
I don't know. I kind of want to watch Braveheart now.
Same.
Same. Yeah, I can go over that right now.
I got the popcorn.
While everyone else is partying,
yes, Chris,
I'm
yes,
doing
got,
this.
Yeah, Chris, no, you guys
need to get about to chase the chicken. I'm about to go Rocky Balboa on this.
You gotta be like, hey,
you're about to be
you.
So fast.
Fine, okay? I just want to take you from behind.
That's
not. That. What happens when I can it whip its head like a snake?
Probably.
I don't know how chicken snakes work. Like little dinosaurs.
Oh, that's perfect. Oh my god.
I thought that was a chicken.
Chris, are you okay?
I thought that was like a rogue, steroid-ridden chicken that came up.
Where did I put my glasses?
See you, Mom.
Oh, where are you headed?
The mall with some friends.
Oh, you know what? I need some things from the store, too. So maybe I'll just tag along.
Or you can just text me. I'll grab whatever you need. Okay?
See ya. Or, yeah, okay, for sure. Don't talk to anybody with a mustache.
She'll come around one of these days, honey.
Oh, what do you know, Christopher?
Okay.
I swore I put my glasses on the table.
Hey, Mom, I'm going shopping.
Oh, okay. Have fun.
Oh, no, I was going to ask if you wanted to come with me.
And don't talk to anybody with a mustache. Wait, what?
Do you want to join me? We can go get Starbucks before if you want.
Mom? Oh, yeah, yeah, of course. I just kind of grabbed my glass. Oh, look at that. And my purse, and we can go, for sure. Okay, I'll meet you in the car.
Yeah, I'll see you in the car. All right, okay, okay. Christopher, it's happening!
That's great, honey.
Yeah, she wants to be seen in public with me. I don't know. I don't know why I'm nervous. I don't know.
What was that?
What? Yeah, no, yeah. I'll see you in the car. Yeah, no, nothing.
Nothing. Everything's good.
Okay. What do I wear? I don't know.
So why do you think your father suggested you come for counselling?
I think because my mother died and he can't talk about it. And my sister and I didn't speak for a year because she thinks I tried to sleep with her husband. And because I spent most of my adult life using sex to deflect from the screaming void inside my empty heart. I'm good at this. Although I don't really do that anymore.
You close with your family?
We get on with it.
Do you talk?
God, no.
Any friends?
Sorry?
Any friends?
No, I don't really have time for... Well, I have a guinea pig, but she blows hot and cold. Not a joke.
And what have you found in your abstinence?
Well, I'm very horny, and your little scarf isn't helping.
So the impulse is still there?
Oh, yeah, the impulse is very much still there. It's just never the right person.
Hey! Hey, Todd. Long work day.
Whew! Don't I know it.
Oh, you don't like your food? You haven't touched it.
Oh, no, I'm just trying to find a video to watch. I don't understand.
Oh, before I start eating, I just like to find something to watch, so.
Oh, okay. Well, you can't eat while you're looking?
I mean, I can. I just like to find it first so I can enjoy my food.
So you can enjoy your food unless you're watching a screen?
Yeah, I can.
Okay, then do it.
Right now?
Right now.
Okay, fine.
Great.
I can't.
You can.
Where do you even look?
Anywhere.
Okay. Here we go.
I'm doing it.
There you go. There you go.
Look at me go. Oh my God.
Never mind. You can watch your thing.
That's what I thought.
Hello, everybody, and welcome back.
This is my YouTube channel. It was funny. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Okay, kiddos, dinner's ready.
Thanks.
Oh, chicken and rice leftovers again?
Yeah, Mom, can we have something different?
You will eat it and you will like it, okay?
Oh, yes, of course.
Bonsoir, monsieur. Today, we have two options for dinner.
What is this? Why didn't we get this?
First, we have the peanut butter and jelly sandwich paired with your favorite beverage, le au chocolat.
What?
Chocolate milk. Or we have a delectable macaroni et fromage paired with a Coke.
I'll have the PB&J, s'il vous plaît.
Bonsoir, coming right up.
And where did the French waiter come from?
Oh, just eat your dinner, okay?
I don't want soggy chicken, I want answers!
Hey everybody, I don't usually do vlogs, but I thought I'd take you to set today, let's go! This was the fit of choice today, and yes, I'm wearing a fanny pack. If you have an issue with it, I'll pack your fanny. What? Anyway, I grabbed my suitcase and I'm out the door. I was in my Uber and he was playing some jazzy jazz. I was kind of getting into it, not gonna lie. His name was T, like the letter, which I didn't know could be a thing, but it was pretty badass. Anyway, I got to set and saw all my castmates, which was cool beans, and then we all had to take a COVID test. For safety purposes, I'm not pregnant. Love that. All right. And then I stole a coffee from the fridge. I don't think I was allowed to, but I did anyway. And I wandered around the set and touched things I probably wasn't supposed to touch, but they had really cool props because, like, Star Wars was filmed here or some of it. Anyway, me and Steven were having a good time. Anyway, and then I had to get my face fixed because I was looking extra potato-y that day. And then we had a safety meeting just in case the place blew up into smithereens, which was great. And then I had to get into my badass villain costume ready for the worst transition you've ever seen. Boom! Oh my gosh, that was terrible. But I look pretty cute, you know? This is giving me LOTR Star Wars realness. And then I caught Stephen He doing pump-up push-ups. I see you, Stephen. I see you. And then we started filming. Jennings is shirtless here. He's annoying how jacked he is. Screw you, Jennings. Anyway, and then Ian and I filmed a TikTok, which was badass. Go check him out. And then we braked for lunch, ate some suspicious burritos, and then ran lines because,
none of us know our lines.
And then we got back to set, and I was really feeling my Daenerys Stormborn moment right there. I was about to yell Dracarys at everybody. And here's Alan living his Cruella de Vil Maleficent moment. He was great. Then at 9:30 p.m., we wrapped after an 11-hour day of filming. It was nutty.
These people are all pretending to be my friends.
Yeah. But in reality, they are all of my friends, and we had a great day.
Update, the stars have aligned. For those of you who don't know, I've been going back and forth with Nickelback on TikTok. We got some beef, and Chad Kruger accepted my chat off. And it just so happens that today they're shooting a music video an hour away from me, and it's an open invitation to the public, so you bet your sweet ass I'm gonna crash it. And you best believe I'm gonna be taking Chad to burn the other Chad to the ground tonight. This is the fit today. You better take a photograph if you want it to last longer. Bye, little floof. I will be back. I won't be far away for far too long. Well, first we gotta stop for coffee to feed the machine. I'm through standing in lines for overpriced coffee. That was the last one, I swear. Amber, who do you think's the better Chad?
Chad Kroger.
That's not what I paid you to say.
Pretty little lady with a pretty pink thong. If she could daddy hitting on her all night long, doesn't care about the money. She could be with anybody. Any funny other honey wanted you all alone.
Okay, we're here. I can sense Chad in the atmosphere. I can feel it on my pit vipers.
I have infiltrated the premises. They give me a full access pass.
They're putting me in the music video. Look at this.
Your services are no longer required. Can I please have the sunglasses?
So that's it. She's singing. I'm out.
Yeah, man, you've been out-chatted. Give us the glasses.
You can take my spot in the band, but you will never take my sunglasses.
Okay, I'm ready to go. Oh, wow, you look amazing. So you think I don't look amazing every day?
No, I just mean So I'm only attractive if I put 10 pounds of makeup on my face and show off all my assets.
Regardless of how little they are.
No.
Nope, I've raised the bar too high too soon. Now you know what I'm capable of looking like. It all just goes downhill from here.
Babe, no, it's
I don't even want to go anymore.
No, babe, come on.
No, I'll just take off my makeup and clothes and crawl into my little troll hole and wait for the sun to go down so you don't have to look at me when I come back out. Okay, babe, I'm all ready.
Oh, you look amazing.
Thanks.
Hey, Chris.
Hey, Chad.
As soon as we've got tour dates,
okay,
we will pick a show.
Yeah.
We're going to get you backstage.
Okay.
But the one thing that you must know, you cannot out-Chad the Chad.
Watch me, dude.
Hey. Hey, do you have an extra?
Nope.
I didn't even get to now. I just wanted to know if you... Can I just... Okay, I'm leaving.
No, come on, come back.
All right, I'm done. What do you want? I was gonna ask if you had an extra charger.
Oh, yeah, I got an extra charger.
Okay, thank you.
What?
You said you had an extra charger.
Yeah.
Well, can I have it?
No.
You're not even using the charger.
Yeah, I'm using it to charge your mom.
We have the same mom.
You're an idiot. I'm done.
No, come back. Come hang out. Come on. I'll give you a charger.
Here.
Whoop. You. I was just joking. Here you go. Whoop.
Oh. Bitch. Thanks for coming home to Boston with me to meet my cousin.
Of course.
And just a heads up, I might need to translate for him.
He speaks another language?
You can say that.
Hey, Jen.
Hey, Johnny, this is Katrina. Nice to meet you, Johnny.
Katrina, it's a pleasure. You are wicked fine, huh, Hosey?
He thinks you're hot and he calls dibs. Back off.
Oh, I kid. Come in.
So what's new, Johnny?
You'll never believe what happened to me last Saturday, okay? I get up in the morning, I take the T to go meet up with McCarthy at Dunk's. Right place is full of townies.
Uh-huh.
He took the subway to meet his friend for coffee.
Oh.
So we finish up, we get up to leave, and then we see this guy right in front of us steal this chick's pocketbook, and we say, no, sir, we chase the guy down to the car park, but he gets into his car like a bat out of hell, goes onto the rotary, and then onto the turnpike. But this guy doesn't even get a quarter mile before getting picked up by a statey fucking pisser. Right in front of us, I swear to God. Anyway, you guys go sit in the parlor. I'm going to go grab some potatoes and grinders for supper.
Great.
They saw a girl get her purse stolen, so they chased him to the parking lot, and then he drove away and got pulled over by a cop. And we're having potatoes and sandwiches in the living room for dinner. Oh, that's what I just f***ing said.
Do you guys think we're in a simulation?
Immediately, yes.
There's no way that birds are real.
Do you mean to tell me that potatoes make vodka?
Do you think we're living in a video game, and when you have deja vu, you just respawn in real life?
Bro, I don't even think I'm here right now.
Am I still a lesbian if I let my wife f*** me?
Are mountains just the d*** of the earth?
Socks are just like gloves for your feet.
How many times do you guys think you've pooped in your whole life?
Why is it called quicksand if you go down really fucking slow?
Why is of spelled O-F instead of O-V?
If you think about it, we're all edible.
Nice park.
Yeah, go have fun on the playground, Riley.
Mother!
Wait, remember your Nona's rules.
Don't talk to anyone.
I think you mean strangers. You could talk to your friends.
Wrong.
Cause next rule.
Everyone's a suspect.
Mm-hmm, and?
If they offer candy, ice cream, puppies, or fun, I kick them in the nuts, I scream, I run.
And most important,
never trust anybody with a mustache.
Exactly.
Okay, not everybody with a mustache is bad.
Adolf Hitler, John Wayne Gacy, Ed Kemper, Hulk Hogan.
What's wrong with Hulk Hogan?
I don't trust him.
Jeffrey Dahmer.
How do you know who Jeffrey Dahmer? Are you watching crime documentaries with her again after I asked you not to?
No.
Ladies, Janet, you're looking scrumptious.
Scout Leader Boone.
Here's a five, kiddo. Why don't you go get some ice cream while I talk to your pretty mama?
Oh! I stand corrected.
That's right.
What's so funny?
I could just cut my finger off right now.
Wild.
Ah, gorgeous view from up here, eh?
Yeah.
Just thinking about the best way to land with breaking the least amount of bones, you know? I feel like feet first.
What you looking at?
Oh, if that fan fell up there, how many people do you think it would hit? Six? Seven? At least two would die.
My money's on seven.
Oh, I just love watching little kids play soccer. It's so cute.
Yeah.
I wish I could just trip them all at the same time, you know?
What?
What?
What's on your mind?
Oh, I'm just thinking about what my life would be like if you died in a fiery car crash inferno tomorrow, and vice versa.
Okay.
Here's your plate, man, but don't touch it. It's really hot.
Oh, thanks. I'm gonna touch it.
But I said it's really hot.
I'm gonna touch it and see for myself.
Okay, jeez.
Yeah.
Ah! I saw somebody use this filter to make up a scary story, so we're gonna try it too. A story begins in a dark and scary barbecue restaurant. With the main character, Derek, with his trusty elephant at his side. They had made the barbecue restaurant their homestead, defending from the attacks from the gators. As one of the gators came up to Derek's elephant named Henry, he said, "Hey, don't you come close to Henry, otherwise I'll hit you over the head with a iguana." But the gator snapped and took off Henry's ankle. And Henry the elephant said,
"Oh, Derek, you gotta go on without me and take care of my zebras."
"Henry, I can't go without you. You're my G.
"I know, Derek, but you gotta get to the penthouse without me."
"Henry, you're the best gosh dang elephant I've ever known. And I'll be sure to take care of your zebras and your raccoons as well."
"I appreciate that, Derek. Now go get to the penthouse and signal the eagles to get out of here."
"I will. And I'll tell them you sacrificed your life to save those morons back there." And off to the penthouse Derek went on his trusty Subaru. He could see the penthouse in his sights, but the gators were hot on his tail. But then the Subaru engine gave out because there was a mouse stuck in the engine.
Nothing else to do, and feeling hopeless, he got out of the car and came face to face with Larry, his long-lost lover. But there was no time to enjoy the reuniting of lovers because the gators had caught up to Larry and Derek, so they stood back-to-back wielding donuts, throwing donuts at the gators left and right. The gators got distracted, so they hopped in Larry's Chrysler and headed to the penthouse. But as they were running to the Chrysler, one of the gators grabbed Larry's ass. Larry screamed, "Shit!" Derek turned around, but it was too late. They had already eaten Larry like a biscuit. Derek couldn't stand to lose another loved one, so he just fell to his knees and accepted what was about to come. Death and more death. So he closed his eyes and prayed to Adele, that he would be with his loved one soon. The end.
Hey, Jacqueline, can I sit here?
Yeah, go ahead. Beautiful day, eh?
Yeah, gorgeous. I think I might go for a bike ride later.
Oh, yeah, I hate cycling.
Oh, I hate it, too. I just f*** cycling. Honestly, my sister makes me go with her. I'd much rather. What do you like to do?
I prefer running.
Oh, I love running. I love running.
Oh, no way. We should run together after work.
Yeah, I would love that. And then we can go to this bar that I know, this new one.
I don't drink.
Oh, yeah, me neither. Me neither. I just really like the free nut medley they put out. It's good.
Huh. Yeah. Oh, since when did you start wearing bracelets?
Oh, yeah. I just love them. Really accents the wrist.
I love them too. That's what I always say.
Oh, no way.
Oh, it's crazy. That's wild.
Wild.
I can't believe we're so similar.
Yeah. What are the odds?
Little did she know, I had successfully morphed my personality into hers because I lacked the capability of developing my own personality and completely depend on other people to manufacture the purpose of my own existence.
Hey, babe.
Hi.
Watch.
Bless you.
I probably shouldn't kiss you. I'll get you sick.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Hey, babe.
Bless
you. I probably shouldn't kiss you. I'll get you sick.
Oh, I don't care.
No, we shouldn't. Put your sick, phlegmy, disgusting, bacteria-ridden mouth on mine right now.
Okay.
Okay.
Stop.
Oh, what the f***?
All right, movie time.
Yes.
Yeah.
You know what I'm thinking?
I think so.
All right, movie time.
Yeah.
You know what I'm thinking?
I think so.
You forgot to order the food.
Well, you still haven't even picked the movie.
I don't know what I want to watch. You pick it then.
Fine. You order then.
Fine.
I don't know what I want to eat.
Hey, babe, I'm ready. How does this look?
Amazing.
Cool.
Hey, babe, I'm ready. How does this look?
No.
But what if I just...
No.
Okay, but maybe I could just,
blue-colored shirt and khakis, okay?
Go.
The khakis make my thighs look wide.
Go.
Fine.
You're so handsome. I love you.
It's a child.
Oh, good morning, beautiful.
Oh, me? Ugh. Good morning.
Jeez.
Good morning, sunshine.
Good morning, beautiful.
Oh, stop.
Okay, you guys ready to go?
Yikes.
Mm-hmm.
Whoa. What?
Honey, you might wanna...
What?
Fix your face.
Yeah.
Thank you for your subtlety. Fine, I'll be right back.
Oh, jeez. Okay, let's give this two-faced bone this way ethereal light concealer a try. Oh, wow.
Okay.
Wow!
Holy moly!
What now?
Your face looks so bright and luminous!
Oh, thanks,
yeah,
Riley.
Yeah, your usual very noticeably dark, sad, aging circles have just vanished. It's a miracle.
Yeah, what she said.
Yeah, if only it could last all day, huh?
Oh, yeah.
It does have 24-hour wear, too.
Oh, another miracle.
Well, you're not wrong.
Oh, okay, cool. Hey, Nickelback, what's up? I will travel to the ends of the earth, to wherever you are, to see you. I would love that. But I might... need a plus one, just because I'm thinking, and stay with me, I'm thinking that it would be kind of cool to possibly have a chat off, you know, to see who's the best chat. Okay, if you're too scared, I understand, but like, I think it'd be pretty sick.
I tell you, it is so nice getting all the kids together again. What's new with you guys?
Not much. I quit drinking, so.
Oh, that's great. How long's it been?
Today.
Oh, well. What happened? Who broke the lamp?
Nobody.
Now, kids, honesty is the best policy. If you're truthful, we won't be mad.
Really?
On God, go ahead.
I used swear words on the playground for street cred.
That's not what
we periodically sell our mother's household items to fund our stock market investments. Duh.
I knew we were missing a chair.
What?
We use your Netflix account.
What?
Last summer, I jumped off the roof because I thought that I was Spider-Man and I accidentally landed on the family cat.
Oh, Whiskers. I thought he ran away.
Coyote came and scooped her up before we could bury her in the backyard.
Oh, sweet baby Jesus.
I'm gonna start drinking again.
Chris, it's your brother's turn to watch his show. Change it.
Yeah.
Oh, what? No, I don't want to watch stupid kid cartoons.
And I didn't want to have kids, but here we are. Okay, change the channel.
Yeah, I want to watch Mickey Mouse Clubhouse.
Mickey Mouse Clubhouse.
Fine.
Hey, everybody. It's Mickey Mouse.
Yeah. Bet you $50 this mouse control is a slide.
It's a slide!
Yes!
Goofy's kind of like attractive in like a really weird way, you know what I'm saying?
No.
This song kind of slaps.
Hot dog, hot dog, hot diggity dog.
Hey guys, this is David. Nice to meet you guys.
Oh, hi, David.
I like that name, David. It's biblical. Did you go to church, David?
Mom, it's just a question.
Oh, when I was a kid and sometimes on holidays. Fantastic. He's handsome.
Listen, Danny.
David.
Dylan. Have you ever been to prison?
No, sir.
Me either. But I'm not afraid to go.
Dad!
Just think about it, boy.
Oh, how's your relationship with your mother, David?
Okay, we're leaving.
Go,
it's great
go,
to meet
go,
you.
Go.
I like him.
Sup, Janet? Wiley?
Mayo!
Hey, why are you carrying a football? You don't even play.
It's not the point. It gives the ladies the illusion that I could play.
And where'd you hear that? A how to pick up women class?
No.
Welcome back to How to Pick Up Women 101, tip number 17, always carry a sports ball.
Got it. Or you could trick the ladies into thinking you're smart by talking about stuff they don't know.
Oh, please.
Oh my god, do you play football?
I could.
Wow.
Yeah.
Oh, please.
So do you know anything about stocks?
Literally nothing.
Perfect. Did you know that on public.com, alongside with thousands of stocks and ETFs on the platform,
they also have over 30 cryptos,
like Bitcoin, ETH, and Apecoin?
Okay.
And with the current market inflation, I love that with Public, I can build a portfolio with any fractional asset and learn from any other investor with their social community.
That's so interesting.
Yeah, so like, would you want to
go? My boyfriend would think that's even more interesting.
Your what?
I think her interest rate just went down. Mom, can I have some more candy?
No, you can't have candy until you get home. I don't need you bouncing off the walls in here.
But...
No, not another word until we get home. Oh, great.
You know you're speeding, ma'am?
Oh, I had no idea, officer. I really like your uniform, though.
My husband likes it, too.
Damn it.
License and registration.
I'll look for it.
Mm-hmm. Hey there, little missy. Mama's going a little fast, eh? You okay?
She said I'm not allowed to speak.
What?
Not until we get home, and then she promised me candy.
She said, what? Ma'am, step out of the vehicle.
What? Why?
Step out.
Okay, what I do?
Listen, officer, we could talk about this, okay? You know what? I got a twin sister. She might have done something, but it wasn't me. I swear to God, no.
Why do we need to get up at 5 a.m. to go for a walk?
Because, Janet, the early bird always gets the fish.
I think it's worm. Why would I eat small little worm when I can eat the fish?
Because that's not the- You know what? I'm not having this conversation right now. I need to check my BMO online banking account anyway.
It is 5 a.m. Banks are closed.
No, with BMO online banking, you can bank anytime.
Really?
Well, could you check our credit score right now?
Yeah, no problem. Why?
To see if we could afford this new house for sale.
I could check it on the app, but I can tell you right now we can't afford it.
Oh. Chad?
Sup, John? So, funny story.
What?
I may have lost the credit card you let me borrow.
I don't ever remember letting you borrow-
Either way, it's gone and I'm really sorry. I don't know what to do.
Chad, it's fine. I can lock my credit card from the BMO online banking app, no problem.
Oh, right. Okay, cool. I also know that you can e-transfer from that app too. Do you mind sending me like $50? Hello?
15 years old,
I was listening to the conversation at the table next to us because they're so loud, but
when
so interesting.
My unconsciousness.
I do that all the time. If I'm like with my partner, like somebody that I'm hanging out with or whatever, I always play that game. Like if there's somebody that walks by us and she's like on the phone and she's just like,
Kyle, I can't do this anymore.
And she like walks past us and then I'm like, okay, backstory. You're my friend in this situation, by the way. Okay, ready? I think she's talking about how every evening on Tuesday at 6 p.m., they have a new lover come into their bedroom. But they always have to dress as an astronaut. And then Kyle makes them say,
one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
But she doesn't like it because her grandfather was Neil Armstrong and she's traumatized by that because it was all a conspiracy and the moon actually isn't real and her family was disowned because of it.
Oh my God.
And she just can't take it anymore. I know I'm crazy.
Going to work, honey.
Oh, no, stay. Let's have some fun.
Oh, you. Okay.
Yay.
Okay, honey, I'm going to work.
Okay. Oh, I need to reschedule our usual Tuesday at 7 p.m. hot and steamy hanky-panky session.
No! No, you did this last Tuesday. You can't keep postponing.
I know, but I told Renee I'd go to the movies with her tonight.
What time is the movie?
7:30.
Counter proposal.
I'm listening.
We skip positions 1 and 3, go straight to 2 and 4, and I'll get you out of here by 7:15.
I'd rather stick with 1 and just go straight to 4.
But you love 2.
Mm-hmm.
What?
It's not the best.
That's not what you said last Tuesday.
I'm sorry.
Oh, it's fine. This relationship is just built on the throne of lies.
So does that mean you're canceling our session tonight?
No. But now we are only doing 3 because I can't look at your face.
Okay.
And you better bring me back some movie popcorn.
Fine.
She's definitely going to postpone. Hello?
Hey!
You calling me randomly without notice right now sparked a mild panic attack within me and I did not want to answer.
Okay. Anyway, you know how it's been 3 months since we've seen each other?
Yeah, and it's great, to be honest.
Well, surprise! I'm in front of your place.
This has ruined my day.
Well, don't you want to see me?
I need 5 to 15 business days to even process the thought of company coming over.
Well, I'm here now, so let's go out. Let's go meet other friends. Let's do something.
Go out. Why do you hate me?
Oh, come on.
Let me put it this way. I would rather be strung up by my feet and be a human pinata for a gaggle of sugar cracked out 6-year-olds in the entire batting starting lineup for the New York Yankees than socialize right now.
So you want to go out later or something?
Let me put it this way. I would rather be dipped in a barrel of honey and fish oil and chained to a tree outside of a hungry bear's cave. I would rather be tied up to a Kentucky Derby champion horse that just got pumped full of steroids and adrenaline and dragged across 8 football fields full of hot coal.
Well, this is fun. All the kids playing in the backyard. We got the pool. And where's your daughter?
I don't know.
Oh my God, is that her? Oh, yeah. Is she okay? Oh no, she's just playing dead in the pool. Why? We stopped asking those questions a while ago. Okay. Are you sure she's okay? 80% sure. I'll check.
Ow!
Yeah, see, she's fine. She doesn't want to play with the other girls. No. No, she's having the time of her life over there. Okay.
Hello there. I'm Ollie, and I'm your bartender. What can I get you?
Chris, I'll just have a water.
Coming right up.
Nickel for your thoughts.
Oh, I think it's Penny.
I'm Amanda. Nice to meet you, Penny.
No, my name is Chris. The saying is Penny for your thoughts.
What's anybody supposed to do with a penny? At least with a nickel, I could get a piece of candy.
No, I don't think you understand the saying. It's
I don't really care. I just see people say it on the telly. Anyway, what's on your mind, love?
It's my birthday.
Oh, what? Cool.
Yeah.
It's your birthday and you're at the bar alone?
I guess.
Well, if you say it like that, Janet, it just sounds sad. Yeah, like if you say it like, it's my birthday and I'm at the bar, no, it still sounds pretty sad.
Hey, it's cool. My last 26 birthdays, everyone accidentally forgot.
Oh, I'm sorry. That's awful.
Oh, it's no big deal. The way I see it, if no one celebrates my birthday, then I never age. I'm like a vampire.
You're not a vampire. You're just a sad 26-year-old who still lives with his mom.
I will drink to that. You drink to anything.
Because there is a lot to celebrate. It's Chris's birthday.
Oh, it's fine.
This one time for my birthday, Kim K, Paris Hilton, and the entire cast from Selling Sunset went to New York, and we got our elbows done.
Oh, I did not know that was a thing.
Clearly.
Oh, I've always wanted to get my elbows done. Mine look like a couple of Christmas hams.
Ma, why are you here? You're supposed to be watching the kids.
What are you talking about? I brought them. I am.
Hey-o.
Hello. Hello. They like kids in here?
Well, it's a birthday party, so I think it's fun.
Oh, let's all sing happy birthday.
Happy birthday to me.
Okay, guys, I'm at this haunted Airbnb, and it's... Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, it's coming from in there.
I'm so glad you found me, because I'm dying to tell everyone.
Okay, Riley, take a look at the menu, see what you want.
Moje!
Hi, I'm Ocean, and welcome to Earth, the Earth's best granola and smoothie bar.
Oh wow, the Earth's best smoothie bar, who gave you that title?
We did.
Oh, well, I don't think you can just call yourself the Earth's best, it's kind of false advertising, but...
We here at Earth believe if you manifest enough, write it down and put it out into the world, it'll happen.
Oh, right, so if I write down on a piece of paper and manifest that I want to go back in time and undo all the mistakes I made, it'll happen?
Me!
Not you!
Of course, anything can happen.
So you're saying I can manifest time travel?
It's very possible.
Wow, okay. Riley, what do you want?
A pineapple smoothie, please!
Oh, good choice. Pineapple is said to help with stress and depression.
I think my mom should have that one.
Hey!
You know what? She's right. I'm seeing a very red, aggressive aura around you right now.
Oh, really? What tipped your spidey senses off? The obviously sarcastic, annoyed tone in my voice or the vein popping out of my forehead?
Ma'am, I do have to tell you, this is a red aura-free zone, so if you could just take a couple deep breaths, that would be great.
You know what? Just give us our food and we'll get out of here, okay? We'll have one pineapple smoothie and I'll get the Earth granola bowl.
Good choice. It's made with organic, vegan, grain-free, sugar-free, fat-free, gluten-free, dairy-free, non-GMO, non-paraben, non-homophobic ingredients.
What's it made out of, grass?
And freshly ground wood chips, yeah.
Okay, you know what? Just two pineapple smoothies is good.
Okay, good choice. That'll be $68.25.
$68? What does it come with? Henry Cavill freshly squeezing the pineapple between his thighs directly into my mouth?
Unfortunately, no. That is a good alternative to not using cups, though.
The smoothies are free!
Excuse me?
I manifested that the smoothies would be free!
You got it.
I raised you right.
Hello?
No, Ma, it's a FaceTime.
I don't understand. Hello?
No, it's a video call. Look at your screen!
What? Oh, look at that!
There you go.
I can see your face in real time.
Yeah, FaceTime.
FaceTime, what's that?
This, what we're doing right now.
Oh, back in my day, FaceTime meant something very different, if you know what I mean.
I don't, and I don't want to, okay? I called because we're planning Chad's surprise party, okay? Marie's just joining the call now, too.
What? How can she be on the call, too?
It's a three-way call.
Yeah, hi, Ma. Janet.
Oh, my favorite daughter, Marie. Hi, how you doing? Look at us. We're doing a three-way.
Don't say that.
One second, I'll get your father. Ernie, come and join the three-way with our daughters.
Definitely seen a video with that same title.
Why is Chad on the call?
I invited him, he's family too.
No, Marie, she can't be on the call.
I'm never invited to anything. Oh, how fun, it's Chad. Look at us, we're doing a four-way now.
Oh my god, is the four-way even a thing?
From my extensive research, I can't confirm it is a thing.
Chad, we're planning your surprise parties on the FaceTimes.
No! What?
Did you... Hello?
Oh, is it a three-way theme party?
First solo of the day, Chad. Welcome to hell.
Oh, what?
Must have not landed that rooftop wheelbarrow jump.
I'm the assistant to the regional demon, so rules are if you make me laugh, you can go back up to heaven.
Oh, okay, cool.
And if you don't, you get to stay here in hell, alright?
Okay.
Yeah, whenever you're ready.
Okay, so, two bodybuilders meet in hell, right? And one says to the other, hey, dude, can we get a protein shake around here? And the other one says, dude, no way in hell. You know, like whey and protein, like sign-in sheets over there?
Yeah.
Okay.
Next.
I'm Amanda.
I know. 10-car pileup from applying lipstick while driving. Go ahead.
Okay, here's a joke. What does my head and hell have in common? They both have demons in them. Do you provide any therapy here?
We have a designated pillow punching room and you can scream and pretty much light anything on fire, so.
Right, okay.
Next!
Oh god, if I knew this day was gonna be my last, I would've ordered the rigatoni and the tiramisu over the salad last night.
That's what they all say. Alright, go ahead.
So I gotta make you laugh or else I go to hell? I don't have time for this. I was a 65-year-old woman who had two very mediocre children I could not live vicariously through. I had a husband who hasn't looked at my general direction in over 15 years. And the most action I see is by going to my bi-weekly doctor's appointment to get a colonoscopy and a pap smear. My life was already hell.
You can go up. You can go.
I was already up there. They kicked me out and sent me back down here. Plus, I don't want to see my mother.
That's fair.
Okay, let's write this. All right, folks, we got our task at hand. Let's get it done. Memory, what are we writing about?
Yeah, sir, it looks like we have to get an essay done in 45 minutes.
Okay, and when were we assigned this project?
2 weeks ago.
Uh-huh, and how much have we gotten done already?
Why are we like this?
Okay, well, let's buckle down. What is the essay about?
The negative effects of internet accessibility and plagiarism.
Okay, simple. Let's Google it and copy-paste some shit. Let's go!
On it. Yeah. Let's do this.
Good.
Oh, sick. There's a pop-up ad for a BuzzFeed quiz of what Johnny Depp character are you. Take it!
Ooh. No, ADHD, how did you get in here? Who's on brain security detail today?
Oh,
That explains it.
Okay, I think we can still get this done if we get away from this quiz.
Yes, right, let's do that. Plus, we're obviously Captain Jack Sparrow.
The Mad Hatter?
What? This quiz is horseshit!
Yeah!
Take it again. Yes!
Sir, the essay?
Damn it! Right, let's focus on the essay.
Would skip the essay and grab some rum. Just saying.
We got less than 10 minutes to get this finished, so. Fuck it.
Yeah. Oh, I'm empty.
Of course we're out of rum.
Why is the rum always gone?
I think it's best we lay off the rum.
Oh, we can take the BuzzFeed quiz for what Amber Heard character are you?
Wasn't she only in like one movie?
Aquaman!
Yes. I didn't even see it.
Hey, I'm here to sign up to be a volunteer.
Yeah, great, just need your name.
Oh, yeah, I don't know. Yeah, no, but seriously, I need your name.
Yeah, I don't know.
You don't know.
No, I don't know.
You don't know your own name.
Yes, I do.
Okay, what is it?
I don't know.
You just said you do.
Yeah, I don't know.
How do you not know your own name?
I do.
What is it?
I don't know.
You don't know.
I don't know.
Oh my God, forget this. What is your last name?
Okay, beats me. You're telling me you don't know your last name either?
Beats me.
Beats you?
Beats me.
How?
How what?
How do you not know your name?
I do.
What is it?
I don't know. Beats me.
Hey, man. I haven't seen you since high school. How are you?
Great.
Oh, thank God. You know her. Okay. What's her name?
Yeah. I don't know. Beats me.
So you're old friends, but you don't know her name?
Yeah. I do. I don't know.
So you do or you don't?
I do. I don't know. Beats me.
What is happening?
Oh, that's my mom's name.
What is?
What is happening?
I don't know.
Yeah. What's up?
What?
You said my name.
What did I say?
I don't know.
Well, I think you need to calm down and be a little bit more like, I don't know. More chill like who? Like, I don't know. Like you don't remember who or?
No, like, I don't know.
Me.
You?
Yeah, I don't know. I get it from my mom.
What is happening?
I don't know!
Yo, what's up?
I quit!
Wonder what made him crack.
I don't know.
Yeah, what's up?
I don't know.
Yeah, what?
I don't know.
Well, you don't need to raise your voice at me, okay? I'm just answering you.
What is happening?
Whoa, why you gotta bring my mom into this?
Ah, we're out of snacks.
Ah, you want me to grab another bag?
I shouldn't.
Why?
We need to start prepping for Hot Girl Summer.
Oh yeah, that snuck up on us.
We need to get our shit together.
Yeah!
We're not that unhealthy though.
I got winded last night going down the stairs to grab my McDonald's Postmates at 11 p.m. while FaceTiming you, taste testing all the Ben & Jerry's flavors in bed.
Nothing beats Ben & Jerry's half-baked.
We're getting a gym membership tomorrow.
Okay.
And we're going every day. Every day.
What time do you want to go tomorrow?
Oh, I gotta work at 8, so what, it'd be an hour to work out?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Hour to get cleaned up after?
Yeah. So, 6 a.m.?
Yeah.
But it takes about 20 minutes to get there, so.
Right, so 5:30 a.m. wake up?
Yeah. 5, if you want to wake up and have coffee and eat something.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know what? I'm pretty happy with myself.
Yeah, you should be. You look great.
So do you. You should be a model.
Thank you. And why should we have to conform to what society expects us to look like?
Yeah, it's fucked up.
It's fucked up.
Fuck them. Who needs them?
Yeah.
Pass the snacks.
Yeah.
It's kind of far. Babe, do you have another piece of gum?
Oh, sorry, that was my last one.
It's okay. Babe, you got another piece of gum?
Oh, no, here.
Thanks. I'm so sorry.
It's fine.
That was like a 3 out of 10. It's weak.
I know.
Like a 5 out of 10.
Damn it.
Get the soda.
Yes. Oh, can you,
Oh, yeah, of course.
Thanks.
What the? Babe! What's up? Look at this. Look at that. Yeah, it's, oh, wow. Jesus.
Yeah.
Is that normal? Should I get that checked out?
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know.
Yeah, I can't even fully see it. Can you get on your back on the ground car mechanic style and check this shit out?
Yeah, yeah.
Hey. That is the last one.
Oh,
I saw it first.
Hi there, I'm Amanda.
Kilo.
Right, that'll be $22. And would you like to donate to the charity for the needy people?
What charity?
For the needy people.
What people?
The needy.
Where?
Where what?
Where are these needy people?
All around the towns and everything.
Oh, this town.
Good chance, yeah.
Fine.
Okay, that'll be an extra $10.
$10?
And if you could make the 10 separate and in cash and bill form, that would be ideal.
The charity for the needy isn't real, is it? You're pocketing this.
What? No!
Okay, technically speaking, I am a needy person in need of charity, so.
That I'm not going to give you money, but I'm also not going to rat you out because Karen is behind me in line.
When she comes to pay, your charity is now going to be for sick puppies. Everybody loves puppies.
Yeah, okay.
Zhuzh it up any way you want to make it sound good, but the key is to make everybody around you hear it as well.
Right, okay. Yeah, yeah.
You're up.
Took you long enough. Yeah, and along with your purchases today, would you like to donate to the sick, dying, parentless, limbless, clinically depressed puppies charity today?
Oh, those poor puppies.
The puppies.
Fine.
Great, that'll be an extra $50.
50?
Fine. Preferably in 10s and 20s if you got them.
Okay, I think these theater seats are good. You guys take a seat.
Oh no, this isn't gonna work.
Why?
We can't sit all the way back here. I didn't bring my seeing far away glasses. I only brought my reading glasses.
Perfect. Perfect. Okay, well, yeah, why don't we just go sit up front and break our necks looking up for 2 hours straight?
Yes, thank you for understanding. Let's go to the front.
No, I was... Come on, Riley.
fantastic.
So why can they not talk about Bruno?
I don't know, Ma.
Is he the bad guy?
I don't know. I'm watching it at the same time as you, Ma.
Oh, you think that's him? I think that might be him.
I don't know!
You know, I used to date a Bruno back in college. Let's just say I don't talk about Bruno in our extracurricular activities either.
Would you stop?
Hi, ma'am. I'm the usher. This is your first and last warning. Can you keep it down?
Oh, no. See, I was just
keep it down. Okay.
Yeah, and I got some split pea soup and a thermos and some saltine crackers if you want some too.
No, I don't want some saltine crackers. You can't bring outside food in here. It's not allowed.
I'll tell you what shouldn't be allowed is them charging a month's worth of rent for a small popcorn, some stale glossettes, and some watered down Diet Cola.
Okay.
You gotta stick it to the man, right, Riley?
Stick it to the man. No, don't say stick it to... You can't yell in here, guys. Okay, ma'am, can you please step out? You're disrupting the entire theater. But no, I was telling them to stop yelling.
Yeah, ma'am, we're trying to watch a movie.
And I am so sorry about that, ma'am. Oh, I know them. I know them. It's fine.
Okay.
Sweetie, do you know this woman? Tell her.
If I do I have to leave?
Yes.
Nope.
Riley, no. You're
making a mistake. No, you're making...
So I couldn't really sleep last night, and I was looking in the mirror a little too long, and one thing led to another.
And I cut bangs. Was it a mistake? Maybe. But right now, I don't know.
Okay, purse, wallet, phone. Where are my keys?
All right, early morning start for us people. Easy peasy, squeezy lemons. Memory, where are those keys?
Yeah, what's up?
The keys! We need to locate them ASAP Rocky. Let's go.
Oh, right. Sorry. I couldn't hear you over this awesome new paper shredder I got for the office.
Why in the name of the Greek god of thunder would you need a shredder in your office, memory?
Oh, this place is just getting packed in here, so I just thought we could clear out some of the memories.
Did you clear this with HBR?
Yeah. Human Brain Resources said I could clear out any non-essential memories, so.
Which would be?
Yeah, let's see, watering the plants, brand new chapstick location, friends and family's birthdays, Apple ID passwords, that one guy's name from that one movie with that girl from that TV show from the 90s.
Oh, what was his name?
We'll never know. And I cleared out pretty much the entirety of grade 12 through to the second year of college.
Good call.
What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, I forgot to get rid of the Kappa party from April 2015.
Oh, yeah. I remember that one.
Yeah, you shouldn't, because I just shredded it.
What were we looking for in the first place?
I have no idea.
Why did I come into this room?
The f*** is going on? We're gonna have to do a full system reboot
on it. Rebooting. Keys.
Yes, right, the keys. Memory, where are the keys?
I'm sorry.
God damn it. Why in the name of the Greek god of thunder would you need a shredder? Oh, yeah.
What do we need to do?
Wake up, memory! We're on deck!
I'm up!
Damn, last night got pretty lit. Do we remember anything?
No, honestly, I don't really see anything here, so I think we're good.
Ah, well, we got people coming over pretty soon, so let's clean this place up. Let's, do the dishes.
Dishes, on it.
Yeah, dishes.
Fantastic. Hey! Who in the hematoma is this guy?
Oh, that's... I don't really know. I don't think you're authorized to be here, sir.
Oh, put the TV on while we do dishes.
No!
Yeah.
Oh no, we'll get distracted. This isn't good.
What's watching TV without a snack though, right? Let's go to the fridge.
Stop.
Yeah, we just had an entire pizza about 30 minutes ago, so I don't think
snack,
we need to.
Snack, 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 snack. Oh God.
Wait. We should rearrange all the living room furniture.
Oh yeah, that'd be fun.
Memory.
I mean, no. Oh, what were we even doing in the first place, Memory? I can't remember.
Oh no, he somehow rearranged all the task files.
Oh, sweet Mother Teresa, what time is it?
I don't... for you to give me your ATM.
We're fucked. Thanks a lot, ADHD. Where the hell did he go?
He took the elevator down to motor functions.
This can't be good.
Huh.
Yeah, my sister's doing really well. I think that we're gonna go visit her maybe in the spring, and it... You good?
No, I'm good. Good, 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 good.
You look like you could use a drink.
Yeah, that sounds good right about now. Get out!
Can I sit on your couch for a bit?
No, you can't. How do these people keep getting in here, Memory?
Oh, I found it. I found it. I found it. We forgot to take our medication. That's what it was.
Ha! So, yeah. Go take the medication, Memory.
Right away, sir.
Yeah.
My steering wheel is sideways and I'm going straight. Forward. Where sideways means straight, and straight means you're probably gay.
Hey, cut, Jimmy. That wasn't the line. Let's try it again. Let's try it again.
Oh, okay, okay. Reset. Just like our steering wheels, nobody's fully straight.
Yeah, no, you're going a completely different direction there, Jimmy. Let's try it again.
I don't hear it, but I'll try again. Fantastic, fabulous, fruity, forward.
We're not even close to what the regular lines are. What's going on, Jimmy? What's going on?
I'm a homosexual, Christopher.
I picked up on that. It's great. It's great. Let's try it one more time.
All right. Whatever fits your fancy. Forward.
You know what? Stamp it. All right, cut.
What's going on here? Interrogation. What did they do? One of these little criminals spilled juice on the carpet, and I'm trying to figure out which one of them did it.
Oh.
It has been 42 minutes, and they still have not broken.
You bribe them with McDonald's?
Duh.
Candy?
Duh.
Ice cream?
Duh.
Huh. Did you threaten them?
Incessantly.
Okay, I was joking.
They won't even take a plea deal.
Wow, okay. Well, this is a problem.
I've never been so proud.
Exactly. What?
First rule of interrogation, kids?
Snitches get stitches.
That's right. And second?
Spill the tea on top of the sea.
Very good. Dismissed.
This is what we're teaching our kids. Wait, what about the carpet stain?
Boy, juice and wine, cold water and soap is fine.
Ah, you listen.
Exactly.
Yeah.
I don't want to know.
Guys, this is my new boyfriend, Simon.
Hey.
Hey.
It's nice to meet you, too.
Is it?
Yeah, is it?
Guys, you promised you wouldn't do this.
You go to school, Spencer?
Oh, actually, it's actually Simon.
Answer the question, Sebastian.
For trades.
Oh, so you like to work with your hands?
Yeah.
Ah, you know who else like to work with their hands?
No.
Ted Bundy.
Mm-hmm.
You like to murder people, Sal?
Oh my God.
No.
You ever have a girlfriend before, Steven?
Still not my name.
Yeah, I had a girlfriend before.
And why'd she break up with you, Scott?
How did you know that she broke up with me?
Hey, Alyssa, you seeing this?
You like sports, Samuel?
Yes.
Oh, okay. You can't partake in an arm wrestle? No, I'm good.
Thanks. Oh, what? You think you're too good for me? What, because I'm a woman?
No.
It's fucked up, Stanley.
This guy thinks he's better than me. Come on, let's go.
Do it.
Show me what you got, Stefano.
You know what? I gotta go. I gotta go. So,
no, yeah. Simon.
Well, I like him.
Ditto. He's great.
Yeah, we approve of Stuart.
Yeah, stamp it.
Yeah.
It's Simon!
Idiots.
That shirt makes you look super wide.
How does it make me look wide? It's a black shirt. Everyone looks slimmer in a black shirt.
You are the exception.
Why did I even take you shopping? Okay, if I can pick up that sales girl in this shirt, I prove you wrong.
Deal.
Okay.
Hey there.
Thank you for shopping at Hella Basic Fresh Threads. Did you find everything okay?
Yeah, because I found you. You like sports?
No.
You like food?
No.
Do you like money? Okay, well, I am somewhat of a investor money aficionado. Yeah, I use public.com. It's an investing platform that helps people like you become a better investor.
I've heard of it.
Oh, so you know that they offer $0 commission fees on standard trades.
Yeah.
So you must know that Public is now acquiring the fractional investing company Otis, and they offer ability to buy shares of Banksy, Michael Jordan sneakers, and much more.
And you can now use and invest on Public on desktop, too. Marry me. Now. Oh. Wait.
Yes?
That shirt makes you look super wide.
So you lost the keys again.
No, I didn't touch them.
Oh, well, neither did I.
All right, looks like we got ourselves an old-fashioned domestic debacle. You ready to win this fight, Memory?
Oh, yeah.
You got the receipts?
Locked and loaded.
All right, let's start with the facts.
Okay.
Who was the last one to drive the car?
Oh, yeah, that was you last night.
Yes, I know.
Nice.
But after I got home, you were going through one of your manic cleaning and rearranging episodes and probably moved the keys.
Damn.
Can you confirm?
It does look like we watched Marie Kondo's Sparking Joy decluttering show on Netflix last night.
Oh, sweet Mother Mary.
Yeah, and preceding the show, we drank an entire bottle of wine, cleaned 40% of every room in the house, and cleaned out half our closet.
Oh, God, do we have anything on the keys?
It looks like the system went blurry after the fourth glass of wine.
Okay, our only choice is to deny.
Deny. Got it.
Yeah, well, regardless, I know I didn't touch him.
Well, obviously you did.
Deny.
Yeah.
I swear on my grandma's life that I didn't touch those keys.
Are we authorized to say that?
She's already dead. It's a loophole.
This is ridiculous. You know what? And another thing.
What just happened?
Oh, we just felt the keys in our purse.
Oh, dear God.
What was that?
We're f***ed. Oh no. We lost the fight and we metaphorically killed our already deceased grandmother.
Is there any way to get out of this?
I didn't think it had to come to this. Please send up waterworks.
Good call.
You paged for waterworks?
Yeah.
What do you need? Glassy eyes? One tear? Ugly cry?
Everything you've got.
Oh, you need the Kim K ugly cry. On it.
I'm just really stressed right now and I forget
babe, don't cry.
I'm on my period.
I'm sorry if I've been stressing you out. That it's my fault.
It's okay. I forgive you.
It's okay.
Ha! Mission accomplished.
Thank you for calling the Super Best Buy Tech Helpline. I'm Amanda. How may I help you?
Oh, finally. I've been on hold for 3 hours.
Oh, yeah, apologies, ma'am. We've been very busy at the moment.
Oh, busy. Busy wasting my entire day.
Ma'am, I would like to warn you, we have a very strict 3-strike customer attitude policy here at Super Best Buy Tech Helpline. And that's strike 1. Strike 3, I hang up.
Okay. I'm chill, okay? Please don't hang up.
Okay. What can I help you with today, ma'am?
I just bought a new TV from Super Best Buy and I cannot change the channel. It's been stuck on a Harry Potter marathon all day.
Itty, bitty, baby, butter.
What do I do to fix it?
Yeah, right, okay, yeah. Have you tried turning it off and on again?
Yeah, I tried that.
Huh, that one usually works.
Well, it didn't, so.
And let me put you back on hold while I look into the issue.
No!
Hello.
Hi, did you figure it out?
Yes, so you sure you tried turning it off and on again?
Yes. Can I please speak to a competent human being?
Ooh, strike two.
Okay, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Okay, can you just please help me? I cannot take this anymore.
The boy who lived, come to die.
Please.
Okay, I think I know what the issue is.
Okay, you do. Okay, what is it?
Have you tried changing the channel?
You are a useless, incompetent imbecile.
Oh, strike three.
Nope.
You're out.
Hello?
I think I'm gonna watch Harry Potter. Yeah.
Excuse me, is this seat taken?
No.
Oh, great.
What are you doing?
I'm sitting.
Uh-huh, yeah, no, you can't do that.
You said it wasn't taken.
Yeah, I did, and we're just gonna keep it that way, okay?
I don't understand.
I am not willing to run the risk of you wanting to engage in small talk or the accidental occasional awkward eye contact. I physically cannot do it.
Okay, well, what if I just,
No.
Well, can I just...
No.
Bye.
Who's that?
Oh, it's Casey and Sam. I invited them over.
When did you do that?
I don't know. I texted them like 10 minutes ago.
Okay.
Where are you going? Oh, I only agreed upon interacting with one person a day, and that is you, so I'm gonna head out.
Oh, come on, they're chill.
My social battery has already completely depleted just at the thought of two extra human beings being in this room, okay?
Oh, please.
And honestly, the thought of going home early has been the most exciting part of this evening, so can't let myself down. See you later.
Okay, well, why are you going out the back door?
Yeah, I'm not risking running into them. Don't tell them I said hi.
Hey, Mom.
What's up?
Can we play a game?
Solitaire is pretty fun. There's some cards on the table.
No.
The quiet game. You like the quiet game?
That's not gonna work on me anymore.
Use that too many times, eh? Okay, what about hide and seek?
Okay.
Okay, you hide. I count. One, two, three, four, five, six. What is... Oh god, I gotta throw that out. That's nasty.
How are these girls selling houses that look like Victoria's Secret models all at the same time?
Hey, Jonathan, I'm back.
Hey, how's it going?
What is Riley?
Oh, she's around somewhere. Is that Fiona her bed?
I have looked everywhere. I can't find her.
Really?
Oh, shit. Riley!
Hey! You won! Yay!
How long has it been?
It's been a few hours, but it's because you're so good. I was looking everywhere.
Wow. You think that's a world record?
Yeah, probably.
I'm gonna tell Miss Amy at school tomorrow I spent half the weekend in the closet.
Yeah, how about we don't tell your teacher about what happened today? Let's keep it on the DL, okay? How about we go for ice cream? You can tell her you went for ice cream.
End a movie?
It's kind of getting late, sweetie. I don't think so.
I heard you're watching Zoeing Sunset.
Yeah, okay, yeah, movie and ice cream it is, okay? Let's go.
And new shoes?
Yeah, don't push it, okay? This door locks from the outside. You're gonna be eating Tide Pods for dinner. Let's go.
Monday.
Hey, was the shower on? Yeah. I thought you just said you had to go to the bathroom. I did. I just wanted to see what your water pressure was like, too. Okay. Why, did you hear anything else? No. Good, because I just went pee, so. Holy shit! Babe.
What's up?
Guess.
Oh, this big?
More.
This big?
More.
Seriously? This much?
Yeah.
Holy shit!
I know.
That's gonna be like a world record or something.
I know.
Think it was the Taco Bell?
I don't know.
That's crazy.
2 pounds lighter.
Crazy.
Yeah, sent you a picture.
Nice.
Hey, babe.
Hey.
You, notice anything?
No.
Can you look harder?
New shirt?
Starting to fill out those pants a little more. Ain't nothing wrong with a little junk in the trunk, babe.
That is not it.
Okay. You're growing out your eyebrow. I see you.
What?
Hey, I dig it. Fight the misogyny, you know?
I got bangs!
Didn't you have bangs already?
No!
Huh. Well, how do they look?
Good.
Oh, babe, where are you going?
I'm going hat shopping.
Hi.
Hey, how you doing?
How did you find me on set?
Can you do the voices?
Oh, I'm going to politely decline. I don't want to do the voices for Big Mouth.
Do the voices!
Here we go.
I'm sorry, did you let your child dress up like one of the hormone monsters? That feels inappropriate.
Yeah, she's not leaving until you do them.
I'm not leaving until you do them.
I'm going to call the cops.
Look, I'm not going to do the voices.
Listen, sweetie. They might be hormone monsters, so they can't do anything to a child, but I'm a girl like you, and that means that I'm gonna bash your little brains in, scoop out your brains, and eat them for lunch.
Thank you.
All right. Have a good day.
Hey, do you think this outfit's okay?
Oh, it's very cute, sweetie.
Okay. Okay.
What? Where are you going?
Throwing these clothes away.
Why, honey? I think you look adorable.
Exactly.
Hello, everybody, and welcome back to class. Today we have our spelling test review. Who wants to go first?
I'll go first.
Okay, Riley, first word is assassin.
Ass.
No, it's assassin. Assassin.
Can you please use it in a sentence?
Often in modern hip-hop and rap music, the artist will request that the audience shake or drop that ass.
No, it's assassin. Assassin.
Ass.
No. Do you like it used in a sentence?
Okay.
No, it's assassin.
Can it be used in a sentence?
Our mother may or may not have currently been or currently is an assassin.
Yes. What?
Assassippi.
No.
You spelled Assassippi.
That wasn't a word.
Yet, it was ass.
Can you use Assassippi in a sentence, please?
Assassippi is a word mixed between ass and Mississippi.
Stop! Okay, we're moving on to the next word, which is Uranus.
Anus. Can you use that in a sentence, please?
No, Riley, it's Uranus.
If you get a colonoscopy, they insert the fiber optic camera into the anus.
Oh, did someone say colonoscopy?
No, it's Uranus!
Yeah, that's how you perform a colonoscopy. You gotta go through Uranus.
Why are you even here?
I use the Call a Friend lifeline.
This isn't Who Wants to Be a Millionaire. There are no lifelines.
Oh, buy a vowel.
Monday, did I buy a vowel?
Okay, class dismissed.
That's jolly old Saint. Ho, ho, ho.
Your mom's a ho.
No.
Chocolate whores. Like mom and dad. Lick their balls. Has munchies.
Melted.
Has melanoma.
Rub my acorns?
I'm seeing Bryan Cranston. Sex.
No.
I'm abstinent.
Hello. Did you touch my sweatshirt?
No.
Oh, it's just weird because it seems like someone definitely touched my sweatshirt.
Yeah, it is weird because I didn't touch it.
Hey, what's going on, guys?
Hey! Did you touch my sweatshirt?
Hey,
knock it off! I know you touched my sweatshirt because the left shoulder has a hole in it. You're fucking crazy, man. You sound insane. Do you realize that? You should be medicated. Fuck you, Chad. I know you touched my sweatshirt and I want to hear that dirty little mouth admit it. You better get it on my face or I'm gonna roundhouse your ass.
Maybe.
You swear on Riley's life. You didn't touch my sweatshirt then.
I don't have to swear shit! That's because you f***ing touched my sweatshirt! Because I know keeping up with the Kardashians doesn't start till 4. Where are you going? Going upstairs. Because I'm going to put my nutsack on all your other clothes. Don't do that. I am warning you right now. If you touch my clothes, I will stab you in the neck with a knife.
Are you my Uber?
Yeah, I'm the Uber. Hop in. I'm Amanda.
I'm Janet.
Oh, Janet.
Yeah.
I knew a Janet.
Nice.
Where did I know a Janet from?
It's all good.
Oh, I know it.
It's fine.
No, it's right on the tip of me tongue.
I don't...
Oh, I could see it. Oh, yes.
It's gone.
Shame. Shame.
Yeah.
Oh, I know what it is. It was a Mr. Janet, innit? Yeah. My school teacher.
Great.
Yeah, turns out to be one of them paedophiles.
Oh.
Yeah, shame. Shame. You aren't a paedophile, are you?
What? No, just because I have the same name, you're associating me
Sorry,
with that.
Sorry, I just thought I'd ask.
Jeez.
Guess you wouldn't tell me either way.
What?
It's alright, I'm not your type anyway. I'm over 18, believe it or not.
No.
No, yeah, got a good skincare routine.
Okay.
You know what? I've been going to a lot of therapy lately, and my therapist told me that I am what they call socially adept.
It's inept. And no way!
Why? Anyway, she told me that doing icebreakers with strangers is a good idea. Can I do that with you?
If it'll get this car to start moving, then yeah.
Cool, cool. I'll just ask you like super light, non-personal questions.
Sure.
Okay. How many intimate sexual partners have you had?
What kind of question is that?
It's okay. I'll go first. 8.5.
8.5?
Yeah. Short story long. Went out with a fit man, right? He took me to Taco Bell. And not the nice one on 2nd. The dingy one on Robson. First mistake. Mm-hmm. So we get it, eat it, go back to his place. Okay? Netflix and chill. Obviously. Put on Harry Potter. Classic. And then one thing led to another, and he was entering my chamber of secrets, okay? And then that was when Taco Bell decided to make a second appearance, front and back. Yeah, shame. Let's just say my taco was not having it. And by taco, I mean my hoo-ha.
I get it.
And by hoo-ha,
yeah, I got
I'm talking about my vagina.
Okay, I'm out of here.
Oh,
all right,
no.
I'm out.
No,
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 no.
Oh, you forgot. She forgot her purse. You forgot your purse. Oh, it's too bad.
Oh, man. this was fun.
So fun. So fun.
Oh, we should do this more often. We should do this again sometime soon.
Yeah, 100%.
Great.
Yeah, I can see you in 5 to 65 business days.
How's that?
And there is no in-between dates?
No.
And there is a 99% chance that it will go to the 65 business days, and I will ask for an extension.
Great. And what is the best way to communicate until then?
Oh, strictly through sending each other excessive amounts of GIFs, memes, and TikToks.
Ah, and never actually watching or responding to them, correct?
Correct. But sending an LOL every 10 to 15 videos is standard practice, though.
Fantastic. Also, if one of us posts a spicy IG photo, it is required that the other comment one of the following as to convince outsiders that we are still in contact. You may comment one of the following. Yas, queen. Have my babies, you sexy biatch. And anywhere from 3 to 27 fire emojis. Absolutely. And are random phone calls authorized?
Unauthorized FaceTimes or phone calls are only allowed if it's for a kidney, an alibi, or if you got a new puppy.
Fair.
Yeah.
Great. And oh, we are also due for our once a year selfie together.
Oh shit, you're right. Okay.
Yeah, do you want to take it and forget to send it to me?
Yeah.
Fantastic.
Okay. I'm starving. They're taking a while.
Yeah.
So anyway, my cat Whiskers is just like...
Sorry for the wait, guys. Are we all ready to order?
Oh, yes. I've been ready for like 20 minutes. I will get the chicken strippers with frites, please.
Oh, actually, you know what? Could I actually just get a couple more minutes?
No worries at all. I'll be back in a few minutes.
What do you mean you're not ready?
Thanks.
Anyway, where was I? Oh yeah, my cat Whiskers. He's just like being so weird right now. Like usually when he meows, it's like meow, just... meow. But now he's doing this weird thing where it's like meow, meow, meow.
Hey, we know what we're getting?
Yes.
Oh, you know what? I haven't even had a chance to look at the menu.
That's
I just,
okay, take your time.
No, get back here.
I am deciding for you. You're getting the seafood linguine. She's getting the seafood linguine.
But I'm allergic to seafood.
Good. Sorry, I'm just hungry.
It's okay.
I don't give a shit about your cat.
Hey, Doc.
Come in.
Great.
Okay.
So, where were we? Last time I was here, we were just talking about how I feel depressed and inadequate constantly, and how I just don't want to be here anymore.
Yes, right. Well, I agree.
Yes. What?
Yeah, well, personally, I think that is a fantastic idea.
You think I shouldn't be here either?
Well, if I disagreed now, wouldn't I say it?
Are you saying that I should-
Pull the trigger.
How could you even say that? I'm trying here! I'm trying!
Listen, if we don't do it now, I don't think we ever will.
Okay. That's f***ed up.
Well, you deserve it.
You deserve it!
I am gonna live my life.
You always say you're gonna do things and then don't.
Fuck you! I'm gonna drive to Alaska and climb to the top of a snowy mountain and build a cabin, or get a sexy lumberjack to build me a cabin who looks like Henry Cavill and Gerard Butler fused together. And then we're gonna make homemade pizza, a concerning amount, and eat Ben and Jerry's ice cream. And then we're gonna go to the peak of that mountain and yell, "I choose life!" at the top of it while naked, so I feel even more alive. Because I do. I choose life. Despite you! Just despite you. What do you think about that?
Fantastic. Look who is finally taking initiative.
You're right. Look at me. I don't know how to thank you, Doc.
Call the real estate agent and put an offer in.
I will! Wait, what?
Okay. Bye. Love you.
Sorry, my husband. We're trying to buy a house.
Okay. Do you want to lie down?
I'm going to Alaska to eat pizza with a sexy lumberjack.
What?
That is the third time that has worked.
Hey, Doc.
Come in.
Great.
Okay.
So, where were we? Last time I was here, we were just talking about how I feel depressed and inadequate constantly, and how I just don't want to be here anymore.
Yes, right. Well, I agree.
Yes. What?
Yeah, well, personally, I think that is a fantastic idea.
You think I shouldn't be here either?
Well, if I disagreed now, wouldn't I say it?
Are you saying that I should-
Pull the trigger.
How could you even say that? I'm trying here! I'm trying!
Listen, if we don't do it now, I don't think we ever will.
Okay. That's f***ed up.
Well, you deserve it.
You deserve it!
I am gonna live my life.
You always say you're gonna do things and then don't.
Fuck you! I'm gonna drive to Alaska and climb to the top of a snowy mountain and build a cabin, or get a sexy lumberjack to build me a cabin who looks like Henry Cavill and Gerard Butler fused together. And then we're gonna make homemade pizza, a concerning amount, and eat Ben and Jerry's ice cream. And then we're gonna go to the peak of that mountain and yell, "I choose life!" at the top of it while naked, so I feel even more alive. Because I do. I choose life. Despite you! Just despite you. What do you think about that?
Fantastic. Look who is finally taking initiative.
You're right. Look at me. I don't know how to thank you, Doc.
Call the real estate agent and put an offer in.
I will! Wait, what?
Okay. Bye. Love you.
Sorry, my husband. We're trying to buy a house.
Okay. Do you want to lie down?
I'm going to Alaska to eat pizza with a sexy lumberjack.
What?
That is the third time that has worked.
Hi there, Mom.
Why can't you just gently nudge me rather than smacking me in the face like we're in a telenovela?
I did try that.
Oh, I guess the doctor's serious when he says don't mix wine with sleeping pills. Why did you wake me up?
Don't be mad.
That's what you lead with?
Men don't panic.
That's what you follow up with? What did you do?
I'm not telling you until you promise you're not going to be mad.
Promise? I'm not promising.
My whips are sealed.
Fine. I'm negotiating with a 4-year-old. Okay, I won't be mad.
Promise.
I promise.
Pinky swear.
Can you just tell me?
Swear to the pinky.
Pinky swear.
Okay. All your underwear is destroyed.
And how did that happen?
Misha and I were playing Survivor and we needed kindling for the fire.
The fire? Where is the fire?
We put it out.
Oh my God.
With your new shoes.
Mm-hmm.
Are you mad?
Of course I am mad.
Hey, what are you guys doing?
Oh, we're just looking at pictures. Tanya had her baby.
Yeah, I went through 24 hours of labor, but she is beautiful. Come look at pictures.
Pass.
What? Oh, no, I'm happy for you. I just don't give a shit about seeing pictures of your baby. Plus, no fresh out the vagine baby is beautiful. Okay, they all look like Yoda and Betty White had a weird love child. Hey, anybody want to see new pictures of my puppy? Oh my God, yes!
Woo, yeah, party! Dude, what are you doing?
I don't know anybody here. You said I'd know people.
I know, but I can introduce you around.
Nope. All right, perfect. And for an extra $5, would you like to donate to the Homeless Orphans with No Limbs or Hope Foundation?
No.
Hmm. Oh, you have 2-for-1 chocolate bars for $5. Throw those in too. For the children.
Excuse me, miss. Are you from around here?
Yeah. Born and raised. How can I help you?
Oh, fantastic. Our Google Maps are just being wacky, and we need directions to the local mall, so...
For sure.
Yeah.
All right, people, let's get this lady some directions. Memory, you're up.
I'm on it. I'm just, having some slight issues.
What seems to be the issue, Memory?
No issue, sir. I think I found some random points of interest we could toss out for now.
Perfect, send it.
Sorry, yeah. So, you're gonna go up the hill and you're gonna see a Wendy's, okay? And then you're gonna take a right. But if you see a lamppost with a bunch of graffiti genitalia on it, you went a little too far, so you're gonna wanna come back.
Yeah. Could we just get, street names? That might make it a little bit easier. Yeah.
Street names. Yeah, of course. Of course.
We need street names ASAP, Rocky Memory.
Yeah, sir, I can't seem to find any.
We have lived here our entire lives. How have we not retained any street names?
Okay, I found something. Okay, it looks like all the local street name information was overrided by knowing all the lyrics to Eminem's Recovery and Relapse albums and knowing the entire dialogue to Step Brothers and She's the Man. God
damn it! We'll put something out there, anything on it.
No hablo inglés.
What the f*** was that? I found some 9th grade Spanish in the back room and I thought it might get us out of this situation. I don't know, sir.
Oh my God. Oh, no problemo. Yo hablo español, okay? Yo necesito...
She knows Spanish? Okay. Throw some more out. We took it for 4 years.
I hear what you're saying, sir. But it's showing me that grade 10, 11, and 12 is completely wiped from our memory. It's just showing a black screen with the word repressed on it.
Do we remember how to run?
Not well, but yes.
Send it.
On it.
Is that the way to the mall? Okay.
Okay, which one of you left the dirty bowl on the counter?
Not me.
It's probably Chris.
What? No?
Okay.
Just feels like something you would do.
Yeah, well at least I didn't spill chocolate milk on the couch cushion and then flip it around so Mom and Dad couldn't see.
You what?
Well, at least I didn't break the vase in the living room and then hide it, Jessica.
I knew something was missing in there. I thought I was going crazy.
Hey, whoa, I'm not the one who ran over Dad's fern in the front yard and blamed it on the neighbors.
You killed Fern?
I thought I put the car in reverse.
Now I gotta apologize to the neighbor, maybe with a Muffet basket.
Idiot. Well, at least I'm still a virgin.
What? Jacob has a secret girlfriend and he's only 14.
Dude, what the?
Dad, I... My man.
Little heartbreak.
Yeah. Nice. Nice.
Are you kidding me? Seriously? You know what? I'm out of here. Yeah, same.
You two, sit down. You're grounded. And we're gonna pray for you.
Oh, Chris, this is my new boyfriend.
Hey. All right, people, we got a new name incoming. Memory, you on this?
Wait, yeah, yeah.
All right, let's lock and load.
I'm Timothy. Nice to meet you.
All right, we got that memory?
Fresh out of the printer.
Got it.
Fantastic.
Oh, well, this is great, and it was a pleasure meeting you.
The hell is going on? Memory! We need the name! Now! Pronto Monto! ASAP Rocky! Let's go!
Yeah, I hear you, sir. I just can't seem to find it.
What do you mean you can't find it? He just told us!
Yeah, if you really think about it, we're saving space, because it's not like this guy's gonna last anyway. She goes through boyfriends.
That's like, not the point! We're looking like an idiot right now! Playback to when you got the name.
I don't think that we need to do that.
Play it back, memory.
Okay.
Fresh out of the printer.
Got it.
Shit. We're fucked.
I'm sorry.
I hope you're happy. She's on her own now.
It's Timothy.
Yes, right.
Thank you.
Oh, we got lucky. We got the name again. Memory, write it down. Write it down. I'm done.
Hey.
Hey.
I was just wondering, if...
Initially, I am not physically attracted to you. Your clothes are nice, but they're a little baggy, so I can't see any muscle definition. You do have a strong hairline, though, which means you're either too young or you're not stressed out enough, which means you might not have a job, which also might mean you still live with your mother, which could be endearing, but just not an ideal environment. But times are tough nowadays, which I understand, so I feel like if we agree on 3 to 5 likes and dislikes, there's a turn for me. 56% chance I'll sleep with you.
I actually just came to ask if I could take that chair.
You're funny and not interested. Your probabilities just went up to 92%.
I'm walking away now.
99!
Oh, I am physically attracted to you now.
How'd it go, bro?
It totally works. She wants to sleep with me.
Oh my god! Oh,
you got something on your face.
Oh, where is it?
Got it.
Oh, thanks. You're the best, sis. Always looking out.
Oh, I got you, bro. Bring it in. Bring it in.
I can't say no to a hug.
I love you, sis.
I love you, too.
You got something on your face.
Get away from me with your grimy hands.
I wasn't even gonna touch you. God, I want to get a disease or something.
Can you move over?
I'm on the other side of the couch.
Yeah, well, you're still too close. Your breath is, like, invading my space.
Oh, yeah? Well, your stench is sticking up my nostrils, okay? I'm gonna get out of here.
Good. I hate you.
I hate you.